This is how to remove cauliflower ears. Here at Team Lakay, we have Estrada Dongas having his cauliflower ear being removed. Look at that. Get the syringe and remove the hematoma. Look at the blood. While the ear is still fresh, it's better to remove the hematoma while it's still fresh so that it won't get bigger and bigger. It's like a balloon full of blood.
So it's hard. I already know blood, so and then
and that's how you move. What can you say about it, Estrada?
Painful. <It's good. laughs> Okay.